I faked an illness to get out of a PR appearance.